Hey guys, today, well, I guess like afternoon or tonight, I'll be doing what, just got home video. I was doing this video earlier, but my friends came over and we all like played kickball outside with our neighbors and all this stuff was destroyed. So we forgot to make it at 6, so, you know, I totally forgot, so I'm doing it now. They remember, so, yeah. I'm sorry about the lighting, my window is open, but, the screen has to, it's open, so, because it's hot here, so, yeah. So, let's get started. So, here is what I'm doing, going through this big boy. Yes, it is this fat today. I brought all this crap home from here, and yes, it's from Trans by Jansport, and it looks like this, and I'm gonna put it on here, Okay, well, this is what it looks like. It's just like, it's by Jansport, Strands by Jansport. It's like a baby blue and white blue with like dark wrapping. It has like a little pocket. Maybe you have like a water bottle or a tool or whatever you want to put in it. So, you know, it has like, put on there. So, yeah. So let's get started. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 4 zippers, so I'm going to start with this one here. So in this zipper, there is sticky notes, pink sticky notes, yellow sticky notes, mint green. And in this pocket, like this next pocket, I have a gum wrapper, a donut, thing, this, and this, another gum wrapper, and an empty gum, the Trident gum thing, a key, or a hook on the, like, this thing on the book bag. An empty Play-Doh thing. Rubber band. Play-Doh. It's not really orange. I bet you know that. Play-Doh. And, there's like these pockets, like this, like, this pocket, and then we have like one that's like right here, like small. So in this pocket, I have a CD that this kid made me because he went earlier. There's gonna be a plant which is outside, which hopefully it's getting our sun now, which it should be. So, yeah, that's that. And a B colon clean poetry fragrance thing. And the other package, it is my favorite ID card, which I cannot show you, but it looks like this. It's just like a plain card. I just stick all that back in there. It's almost the end of the year, and we have like a month left, because right now we're in April, so I have a month of school left. So, you know, I'm really going to clean it out, and then like, later. Oh my god, that's killing me. Anywho, next topic. They're like the black sparkly, the black season shoes. Yes, they have like those no-show sparkly season shoes, the faded glory ones. And these are 7.5. Okay, guys are wearing these, so these are their sets. You can't tell, they are sparkly. They're like clear sneakers on them, they're black sneakers. So these are black ones. Yeah, the black ones. I need to take this out. So, yeah. I'm gonna have my gym bag. Like this. It's just find my ID. As you can see, right there. And then it just has like a hole here. Like, speaker hole. And in there, I have just notes and a pencil pouch. You know, that's cool. And I, oh my god, junk of food. Donut. It's hot to go, by the way. If you're wondering, I need to keep that up too. In big gift pocket. I have a composition notebook for Cam Art. This is what this looks like. No, I'm not looking you guys up. Anyway. It's like that, and this has like, this is like writing and stuff, sticky notes from the book, all that stuff, and my binder, which looks like, damn it. Okay, looks like this, and just has like stuff inside, and like in this like clear compartment. And it's like mustache, turtle, and a octopus on the outside, and like in the inside it just looks like this. Like that's that part. And in this pocket, there's a pocket down here, and there, but there's nothing in there. So in the big pocket I just have a pin. Pin, like quickly quick, and just it looks like this, like it's by the right dudes, style, and it's like looks like this is like just on there, and then I have a book. Oops, that's a bit over there. I have a book. Sharpie, papers, you know, that cool stuff. And over here, it's like two zippers here, so new zipper. I just have like little these extra erasers from Pencil. They're like so tiny. And I just have note cards, like note things for Miss Benedict, the teacher, of course. And then, down in this pocket, I have sticky notes, a note for a book, more sticky notes and notes, and that's it. So in the back, zipper like right there. I just have like, you know, pencils, pens, all that kind of stuff. And then up there, it's her. And then my math notebook, pills, and just like extra folders and all that. So yeah, that is all the things. That's all in there. So hope you guys like it. Comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Bye.